Hello family, in today's video, we'll be baking some red velvet cupcakes using the box recipe. We'll be using the following ingredients: 1 1/4 cup water, 1/2 cup vegetable oil, and 3 eggs.
You are thinking I was unpredictable, but to me you are so unreliable. You can tell.
I'll also be using a vegetable oil spray on my pan.
Did you think that I was so expandable, that my feelings to you are inflatable? Is there one you are missing, unbreakable?
Add the ingredients in a bowl and mix. Since we don't have a mixer yet, we'll hand mix using this beater for about 2 minutes. We'll be using this type of cupcake pan, which holds about 6. So we'll make 2 sets of cakes, making a dozen in total, because we used the entire box. Scoop about 3 tablespoons in each hole and set it in the oven to bake.
If you live, I will die for your love. Every last of the talks, more actions. Live, die for your love. Every last of the talks. If you live, I will die for your love. Every last of the talks, more actions. Live, I will die for your love. Every last of the talks, more actions.
The instructions on the box say you bake for about 14 to 19 minutes, but I decided to use 14 because it worked for me the first round. So if you want the results to come out like mine, use 14 minutes. But if you want it to come like more different, you can use for the 19 minutes. Once done, you get it out and let it cool for at least 10 minutes. And that's how you make a red velvet cupcake straight from the box. If you leave, I will die for your love. Every night at the dance, more actions. This was my first ever baking video, and I'll try to do more plus others from scratch. I did not use any kind of icing or decorate, but let it not stop you from decorating or adding whatever you want to add on your cake before eating. Thank you so much for watching and subscribe for the next life-changing recipe. Bye! If you need to see more on food, music, beauty, fashion, DIY, flying, and so much more, kindly hit on the subscribe button and don't forget to turn on the post notification bell so that every single time we're going to be making an upload, you are going to be notified. Thank you so much for the love and support, and I'm going to see you on the next one. Peace!